It's not always easy to protect them, but we do everything we can to feed them, keep them healthy and safe. But Donald Trump makes it harder every day. He slashed protections intended for our safety, allowing corporate polluters to leak chemicals like lead and mercury into Florida's water. Toxins that cause cancer and brain damage, even in children. Our kids rely on all of us. Trump should protect our water and protect our kids.